Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a tutorial showing you how I do my winged eyeliner. I've had a lot of people ask me this, and especially when I go out and stuff, a lot of people compliment me on my eyeliner and they're like, what do you use? How do you do it? What's an easier way for me to do it? So I'm gonna show you guys what you can do. I'm gonna show you different products that you can use, more high-end, and then I'm gonna have some drugstore. And I'm just gonna zoom you in now and we're just gonna go jump right into this, and I'm gonna show you step-by-step how I do my winged eyeliner. So for this, I'm gonna be using my Kat Von D tattoo liner, and this is it right here. This is the one I always use, and this is one I always like reach for. I got this at Sephora, and I really love this one. This is definitely my favorite. But if you're wanting more of an affordable liquid liner because you normally don't do it that much, or you're just learning and you wanna practice with something first, I would suggest the Master Precise Eye Studio Pencil and also the Infallible Super Slim Liner. And these are them right here. And you can see that it's got a super pointy tip. This is a really nice liquid liner and it works just as good as the Kat Von D one. I just feel that the Kat Von D one is a little bit more dark. But this is a really nice sharp tip for you to get that cat eye that you're wanting to get. So I would definitely suggest these two. This one's by Maybelline, Master Precise, and this one's L'Oreal Super Slim. These ones are awesome. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go right in and connect this bottom lash. It's gonna just go straight up. So depending on how you want your eyes to look, if you want them to look a little bit wider and longer, you can go straight out like that and come in. But I like to make mine look more kind of like cat-like. That's what I'm kind of feeling like today, so I'm just gonna do that. And this is just gonna be like a traditional cat liner, wing liner. It's not gonna be the more almond-shaped, but I do love doing that one as well. It just kind of is something you can play with and try out and see which one suits your eye best. So what I like to do is I like to line up the line with my bottom lash, and I just like to go straight up and just make a line. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. And as you can see, I just made that line very quickly, very precisely, and that's just as simple as it gets. I just do that. So I just created that line, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna take the flat tip of this, and I'm just gonna pull straight down. And as you can see, when I was going down, I took this and I flattened it out, and I used actually like the actual side of it to get that straight line, and it made it thick. And that's just what I like to do. I think it makes it easier that way if you do that. So all I did was I just pressed it flat and just let it glide right on. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and fill in this wing. And as you can see, I just made it a little bit thicker. Now I'm just gonna connect this to the inner part of my eye. And I just like to take my fingers like this and just lay that flat down, just so that it connects. And that is how I usually do it. This is a very thick, bold wing, but some of you will wanna do a more thin one. I just figured this is the one that I typically do a lot, so I would show you guys. You can bring this up as high as you want or keep it low. It's just kind of something, a preference thing. So you can mess around, see what you like. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do the other eye now. So you just line it up with the bottom lash line. Flick up. That line right there doesn't have to be perfect because we're gonna go back in. And just lay it flat down. And now that I've went back in and thickened up to my liking, as you can see, the ends are not straight. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a Q-tip, and I will show you what the Q-tip looks like. I'm just gonna take this, and I'm just gonna dip it inside some makeup remover, and this is by Clinique. This is the Rinse Off Eye Makeup Remover. I'm just gonna dip a little bit into there, just barely, barely touch it. Don't slather it in makeup stuff, because then it's just gonna get all over the place. So what I like to do is, I know I have foundation on. This is better if you don't have foundation on to do your wing liner first, but for the sake of the video, I had already put it on, but I'm gonna show you how to fix that if that happens. So you take the pointer part of this, and all you have to do is push up. And as you can tell, it sharpened it a lot more. And then you can just dab that down with your finger. And now you have a more sharper and defined line. And that's how you get a super sharp line. You can also use tape, but I prefer to do it like this. And I will fix that little smudge right there, and I'll show you how to fix that in a second. Okay, so now that you have two super sharp wings, concealer by Anastasia, and this is in 1.5, then I'm just taking a little concealer brush that looks like this, and I'm just gonna dip a little bit into that concealer. It's barely anything. And I'm gonna go back over where that makeup is missing. And then I'm just gonna dab that out. And as you can tell, it cleaned up that area and your makeup is no longer messed up. Now I'm gonna go and do it to this side. And then I'm just tapping that out. And what you can do is you can use the face makeup that you use for your foundation. You don't have to use a concealer. I just used it because that's normally what I do, but you could always use your foundation. That works just as good. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make sure that's all tapped out. And that's it. That's all that I do for my winged liner. I'll look down so you guys can see what it looks like. I'm gonna go in and sharpen it up a little bit using the super slim pencil. Going to apply some mascara to my lashes. Okay guys, well that is it for this winged liner tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope it helps some of you. I just wanted to go ahead and do something quick and easy that you guys could do every day. And eventually you will get the hang of this. Like I said, if you need to use tape, a sharp edge, anything that really gives you that sharp edge against your eye that you could just draw it right on, that also helps. But I think eventually after you keep practicing, you will get the hang of it and you won't need to use that anymore. And like I said, the other drugstore alternatives are awesome, as well as the Kat Von D liner. That is my favorite and I don't think I'll ever stop buying it because it is my favorite. And the Q-tip, remember the sharp Q-tip always helps when you're wanting that super precise cat eye. So remember that, and I hope you guys have fun creating these looks. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and please stay tuned for more tutorials that are coming.